It's time for another 2-Minute Tech Tip.
Hi everyone, JB here from the Oracle Jet team. I often get asked about how to pass data using the Oracle Jet router in between routing states and so forth. Let's take a look at that in this 2-Minute Tech Tip.
When working with the Oracle Jet Core router, you can actually pass data in two different ways. One is by value and the other is by reference. In the case of by value, you're going to use an extra parameter as part of the payload that you're going to send in the router.go method. The first parameter is the path, that's where it's going to go. The second one is called params, and you're going to pass an object in, and that object can contain anything that you like. It's actually going to get passed as a string though, so in this case it's going to get passed by value. This is quite literally a URL parameter. You'll see it in the address bar of your browser. The other way to do this is by reference. In this particular case, I have an observable that I've defined right here. This is bound in the header of my index.html to an OJ input text. And I am going to pass this observable as part of the state definition for the dashboard state. So whenever the dashboard state is loaded, it's going to get passed in this details object. And as part of that, I'm passing in a reference to that observable. So when I go to the dashboard JavaScript, or in TypeScript in this particular case, at the top of it, I can see this context object. I'm taking the this.count and connecting it or making it equal to the reference to the observable that came in from the other page. What this allows me to do is, in this particular case, I've got an input number that's bound to the exact same observable as this little badge up here. So as I move up and down here, you can see this up here is going up and down as well. That's passing by reference.
Was that a good tip?
But of course there's a knack to it, same as anything else.
We want your opinion. Thanks for watching. And stay tuned.